Essex County Council has admitted the number of illegal traveller encampments in Harlow is now out of hand. There have been nearly 70 in the last year. Meanwhile, hundreds of residents have joined a social media campaign to get the council and police to move the travellers on more quickly. The travellers themselves say they have nowhere else to go.
Travellers parked up illegally on the roadside in Harlow. Over the last year alone, there have been scores of illegal encampments.
We've gone from a situation where in previous years there'd be three or four unlawful encampments in Harlow, like much of the rest of the boroughs and districts in the county, to one where we've had over 60 in the last year. I think we have to recognise that the situation is out of hand.
These pictures are of one of the biggest, 50 vehicles on the site of a former school. The travellers moved off this illegal pitch only yesterday morning, but they may not have gone far, according to this man, Mitch Mitchell. He set up a social media site where people can post updates about illegal encampments they've spotted street by street.
The latest report I got in now from this morning was 18 caravans have now moved into Cold Harbour Road. They're starting a cat and mouse again with us.
Under Section 61 of the Criminal Justice and Public Order Act, police can force travellers to move on if there are more than six vehicles. The local MP says police aren't using those powers often enough.
I believe that the Chief Constable has failed to uphold the law in Harlow, that is failing to deal with the travellers, is failing to issue Section 61s consistently.
In a statement, Chief Superintendent Sean O'Callaghan said, "But if the circumstances call for it, we will not hesitate to serve Section 61 notices to force groups to move from the land they are occupying. But we can only use this power if it is lawful, necessary and proportionate." Meanwhile, a spokesman for the travellers said they simply have nowhere else to go.
Probably some of these travellers would have camped up where there'd been some extra spare room in the past. Unfortunately, because of one of the sites being shut down there now, there is no more spare room there.
Robert Halfon is calling on the Home Secretary to hold an inquiry. Gareth George, BBC Look East.